बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डील विद द टॉपिक्स ऑफ एंटी मार्टम बर्न एंड पोस्ट मार्टम बर्न। देन वी विल सी द रूल ऑफ 9 इन बर्न केसेस। फर्स्ट वी विल सी द एंटी मार्टम एंड पोस्ट मार्टम बर्न डिफरेंशिएशन। This we can see in the table that feature if line of redness it is present in a antemortem burn but absent in postmortem, then we will see vesicles which contains albuminous fluid and chloride in antemortem but contains air in postmortem burn. Then infection which may show pus or sloughing in antemortem but nil in postmortem burn. So then we will see healing, granulation may be there in antemortem but nil in postmortem. Soot in upper respiratory tract present in antemortem, absent in postmortem. Carboxyhemoglobin in blood more than 70% present in antemortem, absent in postmortem. Curling ulcer, it is present in antemortem but not present in postmortem burn. Microscopia burnt area, leukocytic filtration, infiltration may be seen in antemortem but not in postmortem. Then histochemical reaction, enzyme reaction present in antemortem but not in postmortem. Sorry. Now we will see the rule of 9 in burn cases. It means the area, the VN, anatomical area and percentage of burn. If burn area is scalp, face and neck, it is 9%. Arm, forearm and hands of right side, these are also 9%. Arm, forearm and hand of left side 9%. Front of thigh, leg and foot of right side 9%. Front of thigh, leg and foot of left side 9%. Back of thigh, leg and sole of foot of right side 9%. Back of thigh, leg and sole of the left side 9%, front of chest 9%, back of chest 9%, front abdomen 9%, back of abdomen and buttock 9%, perineum 1%. This is called rule of 9. Then we will see the how to assess the burn. There are in 4 ways. First, area burn more important than depth of burn. Number 2, burn on the head, neck, trunk and genitals are more dangerous. Number 3, destruction of 1/3 of skin area is usually fatal. Number 4, the burn index, it combines the depth of burn and area of burn to gain insight into the prognosis and effectiveness of treatment. It is determined by 0.5 for 1% area of second degree and 1 point for third degree. At about 45 points, the mortality rate is 50%. Thank you.